Yes. So far, there is only indirect evidence for the existence of supersymmetry. Since the superpartners of the standard model particles have not been observed, supersymmetry, if it exists, must be a broken symmetry, allowing the superparticles to be heavier than the corresponding standard model particles. Isn't that cool? Actually, Josie's, a restaurant in Los Angeles. They create progressive American cuisine, influenced by France, the Mediterranean, and local farmers markets. It's located at 2424 Pico Boulevard, Santa Monica. We highly recommend it. At any given point within the cube, there will be a range of 0 to 4 apparatchik members operating the device. It is completely dependent on duties designated to apparatchik members by the ION committee. Rumor has it that when 4 members of apparatchik are operating the cube, there have been fluctuations within the time-space continuum. We believe that all music and art already exists. We urge people to join us and collaborate within the limited time we all have available to fully access and channel music and art from the ether into the world. If we don't like it, we can send it back. All 4 members of apparatchik have had very bad experiences with spheres when they were children. This was one of the reasons they were most drawn to each other. It is too painful to go into the details. It brings back a lot of bad memories, unfortunately. Can we move on now, please? We are much more comfortable with cubes generally. We quite like hexagonal prisms too.